Yet, in spite of all our modern improvements, it remains exactly what it was to begin with. A completely accurate and lightning-fast idiot with a lead pencil.
How disgusting.
In order to equal the number of neuronic circuits in my own cerebral cortex, we'd be obliged to build something slightly larger than the planet Jupiter.
That's fine, Dad. Thanks.
Highly dubious conception. Even theoretically, the remotest effect so common in industrial automation. This process simply utilizes a fraction of the machine's output to monitor the entire operation.
Thanks, Dad. I get it now. I guess.
Of course, true thought would appear to suggest genuine mentality, which would in turn necessarily imply an artificially created machine personality. Some very good men go so far as to call it a philosophical and semantic paradox, and hence permanently an impossibility. Why didn't you wash for dinner?
I did.
Oh, what's that?
That isn't dirt.